don't have anything prepared, and I think I'd be remiss if I didn't get up here and say thank you to Emma and Andrew, the Zielinskis, first responders. Thank you for your efforts, the Watchers Mill staff. Just thank you for saving my little girl. The only reason she's here today is because of the people in this room. I'm eternally grateful to all of you that were there. Thank you.